The Loyola University of Maryland women's basketball team opened its 2010-11 home schedule on Sunday afternoon with a 64-57 loss to the LaSalle Explorers. The Greyhounds took a 50-43 lead with just over 7 minutes to play, but LaSalle went on a 16-0 run covering about 6 minutes to take control of the game. The Explorers forced 23 Loyola turnovers, 15 in the first half, and used a 50-40 rebounding advantage in the game. Candace Walker tied the game at 41 for the Greyhounds with just over 11 minutes to play. The start of a 10-3 Loyola run, capped by a turnaround jumper in the paint by Alyssa Sutherland, putting the Greyhounds up 50-43. LaSalle rallied, however, tying it minutes later on a Nadia Duncan three-pointer. The Explorers led by as many as 9, but Loyola cut it to just 5 on a Nicole Cruzan three-pointer with 10 seconds to play. Ashley Gale, however, hit a couple of free throws with 6 ticks left on the clock to seal it for LaSalle.
Yeah, well, we got to take care of the ball. That's first and foremost. West Virginia out-rebounded us by 5. These guys out-rebounded us by 10, so we got to become a better rebounding team. And we got to knock down shots. We got to look and see where we're getting those shots and make sure the right people are taking them and clean up our turnovers. Like you said, we only had 8 turnovers in the second half, which is a good step forward, but we're still turning it over too much. So, you know, it's early. We still have a lot to learn. We have a lot of film to watch now, and we'll be better later than we are early. I think, you know, we said we'd learn a lot about ourselves this opening weekend, and we did. We played a Big East and an A-10 opponent, and we learned a lot about ourselves, and we got to continue to work and get better and get ready for the MAC season in January.
The Greyhounds are back in action next Saturday night when they travel to Washington, D.C. to take on the Howard University Bison at 7 p.m. For all the information, stats, and results about the Greyhounds, log on to www.loyolagreyhounds.com.